Las Vegas, Nevada is one of the hottest places in the United States. It's one of the reasons that so many people stay inside in the air-conditioned casinos when they visit Las Vegas. Over the years, there have been three times the temperature in Las Vegas hit 117 degrees. The temperature was reached on July 24, 1942, July 19, 2005, and June 30, 2013.